I would say the Osley brothers.
Any particular reason?
Yeah, why?
I listened a lot and studied the Beautiful Ballads album. And, you know, Ron Osley was just, he was an incredible singer to me. The band was amazing. It was pretty much just an all well-rounded, perfect album, in my opinion. So I would have to say the Osley Brothers.
I'll probably listen to something like Songs in the Key from Stevie Wonder.
I go Exodus, Bob Marley.
Yeah.
I pretty much only listen to Jay Dilla and nothing else. So it's not even a hypothetical situation. Like, pretty much 99% of the time, I'm just only listening to the BT mix.
What about you, David?
Yeah, I mean, when you mentioned Isley Brothers, I wouldn't have thought of that, but if you think about it, like, I love R&B, I love rock and roll. Isley Brothers really encapsulated a lot of different styles of music. They did covers, they killed cover tunes, they wrote amazing tunes on their own. You know, that's, you know, looking at their breadth of material, that's a really good suggestion. I might have to second Frank on that one.
There it is.
Second Frank on that one.
Come on.